Hi, this is Andrew from Email Marketing NYC. In today's video, I'll show you what's the difference between trigger split and conditional split in Klaviyo Flow. In 2018, they released new feature for Flow Builder, and it has trigger split and conditional split. And today I'll show you how to use it and what's the difference between them. So first, let's go to your Klaviyo account and click on the flows. And let's use this like test flow. And the trigger is placed order. And now you have conditional split and trigger split. So first of all, for you to know, trigger split works only for flows which are triggered by specific metrics, like somebody placed order or product was shipped or abandonment cart or browser abandonment. It cannot be used for flows triggered by added to list or added to segment. So when you add this, like this trigger split, the good example is if when somebody placed order, like checkout started, but they didn't finish, which is abandonment cart, and you can have two different paths. So for somebody who added to their cart product, the amount of the cart was 500 or less, and another pass for somebody who has like amount like 500 plus, or in this case placed order, you can have send them different thank you message for somebody who placed order for less than 500 and another who placed order for like 500 plus. Maybe those are your VIP customers and you want to treat them differently. So this is when you use this kind of metrics. And let's do revenue is greater than 500. Do save. So this is like, if it's greater than 500, they will go to yes path. If no, if it's less than 500, they will go to no path. And then you can add emails. You can have time delays. I mean, this is the basic things you can use. Conditional split, it works for anything, like anything you want, and you can add metrics. So basically you can add all that information. In trigger split, you don't have that because it's specific to that trigger for that specific flow. So we're talking about like place order. Here you can basically recreate same thing. You can say it's like placed order at least once, placed order, and you can say it like revenue. Actually, you cannot do that. Okay, so basically here you have much more options, and it's specific not to the trigger but specific to the customer, like what they did or what kind of property they have. For example, if they located outside of the United States or maybe in Australia, you want to send them different kind of message, or their location about where someone is located, like European Union, United States, or is not. So basically you, trigger split is, it's for like flow trigger, and conditional split is for a specific user. I hope I didn't confuse you. After you start using, you will understand what the and it's for you, it will be like second nature to use those like two filters, those two splits. But I just want to give you like general idea how you can use it, and so you understand that trigger split is specifically for flow trigger and conditional split is for specific for that recipient, what they did or didn't do. Please let me know if you need more information about this, or if you have any other questions about Klaviyo. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we're producing this kind of video daily where we sharing our knowledge about how to use Klaviyo better. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click like button below. Please comment below and let me know what other videos you would like to see on this YouTube channel. Also, if you are not subscribed yet, click subscribe button below and click on the bell button to receive notifications when we release new video. We release new tutorial every day and educational video every Thursday.